Preliminary work on an 8-mile corridor of Interstate 26 at the cusp of the Kingsport city limits begins next week, with more extensive paving work scheduled for later this summer. Tennessee Department of Transportation Community Relations Officer for Region 1, Travis Brickey, says contractors will begin repairing on and off ramps and installing new guardrails from late May until August 1st. Under TDOT guidelines, work crews can only perform the secondary chores before the actual resurfacing project can begin in earnest due to continuing paving along a stretch of interstate in Unicoi County. According to Brickey, the project just got underway in Unicoi, and they are going to be very conscious of motorists traveling and try to keep them out of more than one project at a time. That's why the projects are being done in phases. The $7.4 million project, which will have pavement resurfaced from the East Stone Drive exit of Interstate 26 to just near the Interstate 81 I-26 interchange, is currently slated as a night project, with paving personnel on duty beginning in August from 7 p.m. to 6 a.m. Sunday through Thursday.